Hello everybody, Video Lancer is on. In this video, I will show you the updated version of our extension, Motion Bro 2. I will show basic features of the extension Motion Bro. I will also show you how to use After Effects presets in Premiere Pro. So let's start. Download the latest version of the extension on the site motionbro.net. You can use application ZXP Installer for installation of any extensions for Adobe. Download this application on the site zxpinstaller.com and install it. Run the ZXP installer and drop the file motionbro.zxp into the installer window. Restart After Effects. In top level menu, go to Windows, Extensions, Motion Bro. After the first launch, you have to install available packages of presets. To do this, click here and go to directory where you extracted archive with presets. Choose the file with extension list and click OK. For paid packages that you bought on videohive.net, you must enter the purchase code. Click Get Purchase Code. Select corresponding item and click Download. You will find purchase code in one of these files. Choose the package you need in the bar of installed packages. This block displays categories with presets for the chosen package. Sets of presets for the chosen category are displayed here. You can choose the most suitable speed of animation on this bar. Mouse over one of the marks and click in order to fix the chosen speed. To add a preset, select Active Composition and click on the icon of the preset. Presets are added in the following way. If no layer is selected, a preset will be added by time indicator. If a layer is selected, a preset will be added on the left edge of the player. If two layers are selected, a preset will be added at the junction between them. Pay attention on the icons near the names of preset sets. The icon means that zoom or rotation target point can be changed for these presets. To do this, shift anchor point of transition layer with the help of anchor point tool. This icon means that you can change the direction of slide movement for these presets. To do this, also shift anchor point of transition layer. This icon means that you can change value for parameter random seed. This parameter changes direction in transitions of shake type or randomly changes distortion map in glitch and split transitions. Extending or reducing the length of transition layers, you can adjust the speed of animation. Moving left edge, you change the speed of the beginning of animation before the marker cut. Moving right edge, you change the speed of the ending of animation after the marker. There are extra options on the toolbar for customization of presets. For example, you can turn on or turn off motion blur for transitions with transformation effects. This switch changes the mode of edges tailing. The more detailed description of all tools you can find in the motionbro.net. Select those footages between which you want to add a transition in the sequence Premiere Pro. Right-click and select Replace with After Effects Composition. The selected footages will be imported into After Effects. Add transitions using the Motion Bro extension. Browse back to Premiere Pro window. It is ready. Now all the changes in After Effects will be repeated in Premiere Pro. By default, sound effects from After Effects can't be sent to Premiere Pro. In order to solve this, find Linked Comp in Project and drag it into the sequence with placement of current linked comp. Open Composition of Transition in After Effects. Select Sound File and copy it into the clipboard. Go back to Premiere Pro and push Control V. Sound file will be pasted into soundtrack of your sequence. That is all. You can download Motion Bro extension and free package of presets on our site, motionbro.net. I will be glad to have new subscribers and new users. This is Video Lancer. Bye.